Yeah, but there's.
I can play Siege, so I don't understand why I'd want to watch it.
Yeah, but you can also run, and you can also tackle. You're just not as good as a 400-pound man, but
perfect.
You know, like it's also all about how good, you know, human beings can be at a certain things. Basically, people want to compare, right?
There are plenty of sports that aren't really.
But then again, I watch NASCAR, and a lot of people don't get that. So.
Yeah, I mean, look at curling, right? I mean, that's not super athletic, but it's an Olympic sport. And bowling and darts and whatever.
NASCAR should be an Olympic sport.
I'd be down to that. I hate NASCAR,
races,
but my company works for me.
I think Olympic sports are, like, they're supposed to be human-powered. They don't really have any races as part of Olympics, right?
You need to keep car the races secure.
Well, no. They have bicycle races.
They have fucking horses!
Bobsled. They have horses. No, dude, no, not horse racing, though.
Like dressage, which is like gay horse racing.
Oh, dressage, owns.
It's horse dancing.
Gay horse dancing, how do you beat that?
Armor down over
here. I mean, never have I seen a more spectacular show of athleticism than when I saw a gay horse dance.
Yep. Only gay horses, only dancing.
10 seconds. Good work. Hostage location secure.
Your camera feed up and running.
I don't know this at all.
Oh, you haven't played Consulate?
Camera. This is one of the better maps.
Consulate's great.
Ash.
Coming it.
Ash in here, kitchen. I knew somebody has to be roaming.
Front slide, look out, Ash is coming that way. Rhett, look out, Ash is there.
I know.
Let's in the hallway.
Back up on that door, I got it.
I can't go anywhere right now. I'll just distract him.
Reloading!
Holy crap!
Last one is that. No, Ash is dead.
Rhett, that game, that gambit really paid off. Rhett, if you need to come back, you can crawl through here.
Or just being jackal tracked, so I had to roll.
Nice job, fun slide.
Was there three dudes there?
Yeah, Rhett killed three dudes.
Who was the third one? I just saw a pile and started shooting at it.
I didn't see anything because it was all smoked.
No, you killed two dudes. There was only two.
No, though, just. Wait, didn't it say fun slide kill?
Oh, no, I got. Yeah,
no,
I got
no,
two.
Oh, yeah, it was two. Okay, yeah, that must have been the other person was killed by you at nearly the same time.
Yeah, that worked pretty well. They just sort of walked around the corner and I sprayed them both down.
I put my shield there and I fired them from behind the shield and they kept, like, just thinking I was the only one there.
Well, Blitz fucking looked at me, but the other dude walked right in front of him before he could flash, and I just killed them both.
And he aimed downside, which he shouldn't have. Or at least too soon.
I think
and
in narrow
he got
headshotted. In narrow hallways okay, like that, you don't expect someone to be, like, hiding right in the corner if there's someone already treading fire with you.
Yeah.
So that worked against
them. He made the mistake that people who aren't good at Blitz make, which is they get into close fights and they stay crouched. Which is horrible, because you just stand up and shoot him in the top of the head.
I think it's VIP, passport office.
No, it's not that he crashed, he aimed down sight. And you got him.
Oh, did he? He just ADS'd while I was firing at him?
Yeah.
When he should have just flashed me and gone for the melee.
Insertion
Frost upstairs. Top floor.
5 seconds.
Kavera top floor, actually.
Hostage
located. She's in the executive.
Okay, I'm gonna buzz top floor windows and do some hunting. If I can find some footprints, I'll do it. Oh, you want me to break the windows?
No, hold on.
Okay, I'll go break
see where this caviar is.
Because I just want to see if I can get any footprints. And that'll cause her to move around.
Caviar is here.
Okay, if you know where she is, no biggie.
She's in the bathroom, I'm going after her.
Nice. Also
crap, there were some footprints in projector room, but I lost them. I'm coming in after you, Polk. Where's all the footprints? Cab must be silent, stepping around.
Cap's dead.
Yeah, I slapped her in the face with the shield.
Reloading. Stay behind me.
Oh, there's one in the lobby.
Lobby. Sorry, we couldn't save you.
That's alright. He's over by the coke machine.
Yeah, I can't find any more footprints upstairs. They must...
Okay, they must they're dead. You got them.
Okay, time to start opening up the floor above them.
City breach charge.
Fun side lookout. Alright, that's a brick.
Bandits at the coke machine.
I can't see any footprint.
No, he's at the middle of the room.
Got bandit.
Operator standing.
Can we jump down there? I can't,
Nice job.
Op 4.
Oh, nice.
I just distracted him.
Great peek. Hey, we're finally running into noobs and not smurfs now.
Well, we have a smurf on our team, maybe.
Oh, or a pub? Huh. Yeah, it could be.
You need to keep the hostage secure and fortify the room.
Unfortunately, I don't think we can pull that same trick twice.
I don't know. I'm up for trying it.
Try it.
Okay, I'll put my shield in the same place and everything then.
It wasn't really planned, it just sort of worked out that way. Hey, you've got the echo shotgun, right?
Yeah.
When I get out of the way, shotgun this wall out of the way between the two of us.
5 seconds to insertion.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Just open that whole thing up.
Work. Location secure.
There you go, that's broke. Good.
Loading new magazine!
Try it.
That way we can just...
Boop.
There you go.
Makes it a lot easier to rotate. Well, that's good. Not a bad idea either.
I think you can crawl through at least. Yep. And I can put out my yokai. Of course, if anyone comes in the front, we're screwed.
I've got pretty good camera coverage.
It looks like right above me. I don't know if they have a breacher.
Jackal, they have a jackal.
I'm gonna watch the hostage. And the one in the hallway behind you guys.
Someone just hit your lesion.
Yep.
They just broke, breached the...
Toxins in position.
The garage. Perp is retreating.
It's up there.
Who's shooting? What the heck is going on?
Doing that little side ball.
Yeah, thing. Side to him, I got him.
Sorry.
Okay, yeah, he's
I
dead.
I wish I knew that.
That's a little prick.
Coming down the stairs, Rent. It's shield. Blitz.
Stairs, okay, coming.
I'll try to bait him here.
Oh, he got my drone.
Oh, there's another one in the cafeteria. Flanked me.
Here, call.
Be advised, Op 4 has visual on the hostage.
Nice job. Hey, fun slide, your grenade did it.
Wait, that grenade exploded like 30 seconds.
It must have downed someone, and then when the last person died, they insta-died.
I know, I hit him for 70.
Yeah, so it must have been a down. Good job, everyone. We did it, we pulled it off. Congratulations, everyone, we did it.
Woo!
Hey, great MVP. You're right, I think Perp is a... Or purple nine is a smurf, huh? But that's okay, he carried us.
Who's that?
Just kidding. Oh no, now he's gone. Finally, I can get an alpha out. Take it. Nope, no alpha.
At 25%.
Actually, he's not. Yeah, he's not a smurf. Just got a really good game.
Yeah, that's good. And I'm never gonna get that shotgun kills. Okay, new match.